to me, finding life on another planet is the most important question we could be working on right now in space, and frankly, also on Earth.
30 years ago, we found the first planet orbiting another star. That was a monumental discovery that kickstarted a new field that we call now exoplanet research. And that's the reason why we have established this center with about 40 professors here working to different disciplines. And we believe that it's just a matter of time until there will be some answer about the question of, so why do we have life in the universe, and are we alone in this universe to be alive?
We can get to half the temperature of the sun. It's like when two planets collide, then you would reach these sorts of temperatures. We try to create the conditions during the birth of the planets in our solar system and those around other stars.
My group and I were looking at life that lives deep underground. These are very simple organisms that live just by breathing rocks. Studying these very simple organisms, we're learning a lot about how the earliest life could have evolved and what life may look like on other planets.
At NASA, I developed instruments for the detection of signs of life on other planets and moons within our solar system. And now, as part of ETH Zurich Space Masters program, I'm excited to share this knowledge with the students so they will hopefully detect life beyond Earth in the near future.
With my team, we find out what we can learn from the James Webb Space Telescope, not only about the atmospheres of planets, but about their deeper interiors that are coupled to these atmospheres. This is very novel, and it's necessary to understand whether there are other worlds that can host life.
The life mission we're developing will allow us to detect dozens of planets that are similar to Earth. And then we can search for signs of biological activity and address one of the most fundamental questions of humankind.
What is life in the universe? And how far the life on Earth is related to life elsewhere. So we really try all what we can to understand this. And hopefully that will be useful for humankind.
It would be very hard to imagine that there's not life outside of Earth. I believe there is, but at this moment in time, we do not know. At ETH, we can make huge progress towards answering that question.